Hello, everybody. Today we have a 67 Camaro, one of the collector's favorite Hot Wheel cars. Because of that opening hood, probably. I don't know. But let's open it. Just a hint. This one has a nice packaging job. It's like doing a donut. I said donut. I mixed donut and burnout. It's either doing one of those two. Because the wheels are turned, so it looks like it's spinning around in circles, but at the same time, it just looks like it's doing a burnout. I don't know. But yeah, here is the car. That is nice. Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. But before I open the hood, let's take a look at the outside details. We got the Camaro logo there, SS across the front, blackout grille, black interior, clear windows, taillights, there's the base. So now, this paint job is so smooth. So this vehicle appeared when Tez bought those cars from that auction, every single one. And what was I gonna say? Well, this one wasn't used in the movie, but he still bought it and it was hanging around. But I don't know, let's say we get this hood open. Ah. Now it is a $5 car, so would it be that hard to detail the engine? I mean, asking for too much, ain't I? But those wheels are really nice. Chromey. Too much chrome for Brian. Oh yeah, I showed you the base. Really nice car. I did realize there's no door lines. That's pretty interesting. But, yeah, here it is. The Camaro. I'm guessing a lot of people are going to like this car from the set. Mine is the Jeep, or the Pontiac Firebird, or the Chevelle. I still can't decide. I like both of them. But, yeah. That's the Camaro. I like it, okay? I'm making it sound like, yeah, that's the Camaro. Like, I'm sad about it, but, yeah. I really didn't. You don't see it much in the movie, but there it is on the road. I'll bring it up to the case. So I'm gonna cheat a little bit. So I put them in like chronological order, but I wanna have all of the cars from the tank scene on one shelf. So Mustang's going there, so I'm just gonna put Camaro under there. I just want to have them all the same thing. Same shelf, you know what I mean. Yeah. That is this side. So then we'll have the Mustang, and then I'm going to be showing some cars that I found at yard sales. Just because it is summer here in New York, so I might... I've bought a lot of cars already from yard sales. I'm going to be probably, hopefully, buying a lot more. So I got to get the ones I have now into storage. So after I review them and put them in storage. Or not really storage, but some of them go on display. Some of them go downstairs. But I got to get those out of the way so I can get room for more. So thanks for watching. See you in my next video.